All right, you people have no idea what a hard time Shannon gives me.
Oh my gosh.
When I want to take video of a project in the thing.
I know, this is half of a project.
Yeah.
I ruined it for you.
She just took it down.
I'm a ruiner.
It was ruined. That's what you do. You ruin things.
I ruin things.
All right, so anyway, this is the Green Cygnar project.
Does this
our
work when I come in here
yeah,
too?
Please get your hand in the way. All right.
I'm taking the chair. Oh, okay, fine. This is our middle of the road Wargamer standard, level 3, under some pretty harsh lighting, actually. So some green Cygnar, some glowy parts, ivory. Yeah, you get the idea. Oh, here's the black 13th gun mages. Those make me happy inside. And as you may know, there's actually two, count them, one, two, with some wrecked Kador jacks on the base. That is a special request. That's what we do. We make our clients happy. I love this green glowy stuff. That is probably Vallejo Foul green. And just sort of this eggshell white on there. I did a closer look of a, I do believe it was a level 6 figure of this exact same type. So a discerning eye should be able to tell the difference between the two. And but quite frankly, I just recommend level 3 for your average war gamer. It gets the job done and looks real nice. Upgrade to level 4 if you want some extra love on your common models. All right, thanks for tuning in, and I hope you got your inspiration for the day.